Here is a demo of the Zavio iPhone app remotely viewing IP cameras that are connected to a Zavio network video recorder.
The initial screen when you open the app lets you choose an NVR to connect to. I tap on one of the NVRs and the app connects to it. The app initially loads a 6-camera view, but being that I only have 4 IP cameras on this system, I switch to the 4-camera view. I double tap on this outdoor camera to open it up in single camera view, and then I tap on this icon with the camera and the letter L on it to switch to high definition mode. I pinch and move the screen to perform digital PTZ functions. I tap on the screen to enable the menu, then tap back to return to the multi-camera view. I double tap on this indoor IP camera to view it, then I switch to HD video mode and perform a digital zoom. These are not PTZ cameras. I am able to zoom like this because of the function built into the app and because these IP cameras are high definition. When I double tap on the screen, the camera returns to its full view again. The Zavio app for iOS is designed to connect to standalone Zavio NVRs and also PC-based NVRs that are built using the software included with all Zavio IP cameras. In addition to the live camera viewer function, the app also supports the following: remote search and playback of recorded video surveillance footage, controlling PTZ cameras, access to the digital inputs and outputs of NVRs, customized camera views based on cameras from multiple NVRs, which can be at different locations, push message notifications based on motion detection and other types of alarm events. For more information, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Zavio. Thank you for watching.